Hello, good afternoon. I am Helena Ribeiro, and as Ana Salgado and Sara Raposo, we belong to Faculdade de Farmácia da Universidade de Lisboa, and we are here to present you the HAS System Tech, blending efficacy and quality. So, as you know, there are lots of industries like pharmaceutical, cosmetic, food industry and detergent that use homogenizers to produce their products, like creams, emulsions, gels, shampoos, whatever. Anyway, this equipment, they have limitations, and we hope to overcome these limitations of existing equipments, which are, for instance, the introduction of air during production. They can produce products with large particles that are not homogeneous, and this has a big impact in the quality of the product. Concerning the manufacturing process, some of these processes are long, they take long time, they have to heat and cool down the products, they work in batch process, and they sometimes have to extra process their products to overcome these problems. So we have the solution, which is the HAS System Tech, that improves product quality and reduces production costs. And why is that so? Because we have a special HAS particle cruncher, which is a system that provides small particles in our homogenizer. As you know, the smaller the particles, the better the product. So we can produce products with consistent quality, with no air inside, at room temperature, in a continuous process. And this leads to we can produce with 80% reduction cost in energy and 50% reduction time in the processing time. So we hope and we estimate that the annual European market on homogenizers is 6,000 million euros. This market is driven by innovation, and in the first year we will develop the prototype, we'll finish the prototype, is already on course. We'll finish the prototype, we'll getting the patent registration, and we hope that in the fifth year we'll have an income revenues around 29 million euros, and the break-even will appear more or less at the end of the first year, almost the second year. And for this we'll require a fund of 550,000 euros. So in conclusion, our System Tech is an homogenizer that produces creams, emulsions, gels, and other kind of products like shampoos, detergents, food sauces, with high quality, with no air inside, with less time of production, and less energy consumption. Thank you very much.